22 balloons for Zac Pearson. Outside the crematorium, 22 balloons become specks, blue moons in a blue sky for a blue moon death. While the boy lived, the earth orbited the sun, and a moon of gold beamed full at the earth 22 times, each broad disc the fruition of a slim arc of light, promising more, irresistible in its cycle and circuit of a world in which he suckled, slept, and radiated his own glow, secure in the cradle of family. 22, no small number, signifier of infinity across millennia, the number of the creation, itself blessed 22 times at the ascension, and recurring in sacred texts of chalk and cheese believers. So today, all must believe, eclipsed by infinities of loss, challenged by interior terrain, grey and pitted as a lunar landscape, watching 22 ascensions, all creation knowing that the moon continues its transit and will reach its zenith without him. Outside the crematorium, transitions of spirit have gathered, eyes on the blue, waiting, as release times its own arrival.